Hey ladies, today I'm going to be showing off our lip stain. So this is the color Sleek. It looks really dark, right? And it is, but it's not scary, I promise. So this stuff doesn't leak, that's awesome, and it stays on all day. Sometimes I'll even wake up the next morning and there'll be like a tiny bit left. Okay, so I'm just like running it over the sides because I'm going to build this color up slowly to get it exactly where I want it. These are buildable, so you can put on as many layers of it as you want to make it as dark as you would like it to be. And it won't get like weird. So I'm just gonna fill in my lips with it. You can see it's a really pretty red. What I'm doing here whenever I get to my Cupid's bow is I'm turning it right onto that little tip so that I can get a nice curve to my lips without kind of going outside of lines and being crazy. Now I'm just gonna kind of go over one more time because I like it pretty dark. So I'm just gonna kind of go right on the inside of this tube and just get a little bit more, not a ton. And I'm just gonna do the same thing over again. All right, so I've let that kind of dry for a minute and now I'm gonna still make sure it's nice and super dry before I do this. So I'm gonna show you guys on this little cup right here, and then I'm also gonna show you on a napkin that it doesn't transfer. I can kiss my little boy's chubby cheeks all day long and it's not gonna get all over his face and all of that. So let me get a fake drink real quick. And you can see nothing. I'll show you on a napkin. Nothing. So it's great. It is an all day color. It's not gonna budge. It's not gonna smear, streak, nothing. I already got some on from when I was wiping it off of my brush a minute ago, but it's not gonna go anywhere. Okay, so if you guys have any questions or you would like to see all of the beautiful colors, let me know. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.